Hi, guys. I bet she makes friends easy.
Yeah.
It really does. This whole thing is so painfully 80s. This has an epic quality. I'm jealous of your
cigarette. That's impressive.
Why are they throwing the furniture?
It's not rational.
I have never been able to work a pole this good.
That dude is my spirit animal. Nice.
Happy ending. Hi guys, this is Play It Again. I'm Ginger.
And I'm Mike.
And today we're going with another Nightwish. We got notification 2 days ago that they dropped another video of a live concert on their official channel.
Yep.
This is from 2015 in Vancouver.
Sadly, we were up to our eyeballs in home
renovations. I was cutting trim and my dear husband was mudding drywall all weekend.
The spackle waits for no man.
No, we were covered in sawdust and sweaty and miserable the whole time. So there was no chance to get dolled up for Nightwish. But we didn't want to leave it for too long because every time we get the chance to do a Nightwish song, we want to jump on that because we've been enjoying it so much, right?
For sure.
This one is called Ever Dream. So we haven't heard this one before.
Nope.
No, we've been holding off listening to any of the Nightwish so that we can do it.
Yeah, once every week or so we treat ourselves, drop another Nightwish.
Yeah, guys, just so you know, I'm gearing up to do Poet and the Pendulum soon. I'm trying to convince my husband to let me do it in the backyard around a fire. You guys can let me know if you like that idea.
We'll see. I'm concerned about the technical aspects of the lighting.
Well, eventually it could snow here too, so you never know.
Well, that might be nice.
What the hell are you talking about?
I am bigger and hairier than you.
You see what I have to deal with?
So this show is from our home and native land, right?
Yes, Vancouver. The Orpheum Theater, I believe, which I haven't been to, so...
Well, I haven't been in Vancouver for approximately 40 years, so I'm pretty sure I haven't been there either.
Well, should be good, though.
Yes. All right.
Yes, let's go.
All right. We're going. So far.
I love him on the
so
keyboard.
So good.
I knew it.
That was a real sweet intro, though.
It was beautiful, eh?
Yeah.
I love him. Come on,
good one. That's a winner.
Yeah, we got it right.
Right?
That was probably the most straightforward rock song that we've heard from them before. All of their other stuff was kind of more...
multiple acts.
Yeah, yeah.
Changing but gears.
Still, even
relatively
a straightforward rock song for them sounds like something that belongs like in one of those epic battle scenes from the movie, right? Right. You can hear the soaring quality of it.
You know, you could almost see like the Highlander starting out reminiscing sadly and then like suddenly getting jumped by some other immortal, heads, right?
Right? Oh, yeah. Yeah, really cool.
See, you get me. You know where I was going with that.
I knew exactly where you were going with that. Well, we're kind of on the same page about a lot of things, right?
Yes.
Yeah, it's just, it's always fun with them. Yep. I can't wait for the concert that we have tickets for.
Mere, what, 11 months to go?
I know.
Practically there.
It's, so
it's
long
like
away.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, it'll be so much fun. They always look like they're having a lot of fun on stage mm-hmm. together too, right?
Yep.
Like they work very well together. Yeah. It's one of the things that always makes or breaks whether or not I enjoy a band. Mm-hmm. Some bands, all they do is fight with each other, right? And then you have ones that look like family.
Mm-hmm.
And these guys really do. I love that about them.
For sure.
Yeah, that was good. Sure. And another thing about Floor and her performance this time, see, she didn't break into any of the operatic bits mm-hmm. at all, and still so good, right? Like, she can just do everything really well.
Yeah, Marco kind of got the highlighted bits this time, right?
He did.
You know, what's interesting is they sound so good, both of them, and they sound so good together.
Yeah.
But you don't get a lot of it, right? It's like
these little bits, right?
It's held on and it's special and has the impact.
Yeah, yeah.
Right?
It's good, though. It's good. Yeah. Yeah, I really like it.
All right. Whew. I think it's a winner.
Yes. Well, once again, not that we had any doubts at all, for sure, but we didn't want to let that one go past us, right?
Mm-hmm.
So stay tuned for more coming up. Hopefully in the next week or two, we'll get to the really big one. Depends how my home renos go, to be honest, right? Like, I sort of ran the risk of losing a couple of fingers
depends
yesterday.
Depends if we both lived through it.
I broke my miter saw, so now I'm cutting everything on a table saw, and every time I go to cut a miter, I think, ooh, that finger almost went. So if you see me in some bandages or covered in bruises like I am now, right, guys, he's not beating me, I swear.
Never.
Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed that enough. You're going to want to say, play it again.
Don't forget to hit like. Subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications. You can find us on Twitter. We are @playitagainmg. And thanks for coming out, guys.